majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on... Welcome to Advanced Train. Put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate.
Better make a mental note to strap this thing down tight before we take off.
The Sikorsky's up and ready now.
Hey, you watch your step, mister.
Good, man. Watch it, buddy.
This is just fabulous, isn't it? Such an eye for detail. Colors.
Ow, Mr. Sure. Mechanic.
Feel free to shove me. No, please.
Whoa, hold it. No mechanics allowed here.
Bernie
sorry.
Heard about art,
step back,
no,
please.
Bernie likes musicals. Have you tried this texting thing? It's really quite addictive.
Hey!
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at.
Saw this painting.
Very unorthodox.
An original Gorka.
I like it.
Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston a couple of years back.
No one's broken too. I swear to God, Christ. I think technology hates me.
It's a sign. You're the generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Is it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job would be your last. And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Krista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Well,
to the future. We are going to be invincible, Maureen. This merger couldn't come.
And how are you?
Hey, you're allowed to apologize, you know.
Oh, that's cute. The whole officer and gentleman thing. Not gonna get you through here, though. Sorry, move on.
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. More of a revolution. 50 years.
Hey, who the hell are you?
That's far enough.
Hey, who are you? I haven't seen you before.
So you took him in yet?
Yeah.
Your target is down. Now head towards an exit.
So I... Mr. Ritter.
Duh!
Hey, buddy, can you put that away?
Olha, o Mário mandou uma mensagem. Acabou com o arcano em ar da primeira e vai fazer agora a segunda com o caçador. Sim. Não sei. Eu disse a ele, caralho, deve estar com uma boa equipa. Então eles acabaram uma com o arcano. Não sei, mandou uma mensagem a dizer que tinha acabado agora a primeira.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Bernwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one.
Olha, tu